$1 million deals from my farm. Damn it.